There's this guy in Dallas with Halloween decorations so wild and scary that he's had the police called on him a few times. His front lawn has fake blood, bodies, the whole shebang. Looks like a massacre happened, but honestly, kudos to him for going all out. Do I think this would traumatize kids forever? Absolutely, but I also know that he probably gives out king-sized chocolate bars on Halloween, so maybe this is a win-lose situation.